and merciful.
إنما التوبة على الله للذين يعملون السوء بجهالة ثم يتوبون من قريب فأولئك يتوب الله عليهم وكان الله عليما حكيما.
The repentance accepted by Allah is only for those who do wrong in ignorance or carelessness and then repent soon after. It is those to whom Allah will turn in forgiveness. And Allah is ever knowing and wise.
وليست التوبة للذين يعملون السيئات حتى إذا حضر أحدهم الموت قال إني تبت الآن ولا الذين يموتون وهم كفار أولئك أعتدنا لهم عذابا أليما.
But repentance is not accepted of those who continue to do evil deeds up until when death comes to one of them, he says, "Indeed, I have repented now," or of those who die while they are disbelievers. For them we have prepared a painful punishment.